And the award for Best Original Screenplay goes to Keith Michael for Paradise Misplaced.
It's tragic how much I'm enjoying getting this.
I'm a little bit desperate. I can't pay my bills.
There is something. You have to hear me out.
You thought of me
for a teaching job.
Teaching is an absurd profession practiced by desperate failures.
Keith?
If it pays, I'll take it.
I don't believe that anything worth knowing can be taught. I intend to do as little as possible while carrying on with this charade.
Hello, Flo. Welcome to the screenwriting class.
Rosa. Moira.
You're a good-looking guy, Dave. Get your own screenwriting class.
I'm Holly Carpenter.
What do you teach, Holly?
I'm a sophomore.
No, that's good. It's wonderful going back to school at your
height?
Yes, exactly.
Well, I thought that's what you meant. I just have a question.
I would expect no less.
If you don't believe writing can be taught, what are we going to be doing in class?
So, the truth is that I'm going to be writing a movie about a teacher.
Who's going to be in it?
I'm not at liberty to discuss that, you know. Matt hasn't committed yet.
Matt Damon?
Oh, my God.
You arrived on campus, became inebriated, insulted members of the faculty.
You don't like Jane Austen?
I'm just a little bit tired of female empowerment.
You dismissed your class for a month. And that class bears a suspicious resemblance to a beauty pageant.
Not the men.
Well, I'm glad you've thought it through.
You're trying to fill a spiritual vacancy with alcohol and young women?
Yes.
That's what you hope for, isn't it? That you find some smart, funny woman full of fire and honesty. I found myself missing you. It's quite possible that if I'd stayed away a few more hours, I'd have just completely got over that. But now we'll never know.